Minister of Education is informing the public that schools remain open. The ministry is advising persons to take the necessary precautionary measures as advised by the World Health Organization, Center for Disease Control and Prevention, UNICEF, and the International Federation of Red Cross and Red Crescent Societies in relation to the COVID-19, also known as coronavirus. The Education Ministry says it will continue to update the public. A checklist for teachers and staff to view this checklist, visit our website at dpi.gov.gy.